What is up, guys? Matt from School Buses, and today we're on Modern Warfare 2 Remastered. This is going to be the drive-by trophy, and what you have to do is get 20 kills in a vehicle. So you can do this on the endgame map mission, and you can also do this on the cliffhanger mission as well on the snowboard. So all you need to do is get 20 kills with your gun. It is a bit difficult to do. So you just want to slow down in these areas so you can get the kills, but don't slow down too much so you lose Shepherd. I'm reloading. Don't want to reload. Right, okay, now get a reload. Right, let's shoot these. Okay, now I'm going to head to the next boat. What you're going to do is slow down by pressing reverse or even coming off the throttle. So in each boat there is four. There we go, I have received the trophy, so thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for more. I'll see you all soon. Adios.